Welcome to Revival Time Hub. The fire shall ever be burning upon the altar. It shall never go out.
Dunsin Oyekan, welcome to the stage, sir.
Can we give to the greatest man on earth, who made the greatest impact on earth? That does not sound like screaming. I said, if you know the name of the man who left this earth and the ministry moved to another level through the hands of the disciples, if you know that name, can you scream that name one more time? Jesus, we are here to honor you. We are here to bless you. We are here to give you all the glory. We are here to align to your will. We are here to do your will, as it is written of us in the book. And we lift our hands everywhere we are tonight. As an evening sacrifice, lifting up holy hands without wrath. Somebody lift your hands wherever you are. It's a sign of surrender. It seems to me that when you lift your hands, it's like a funnel. You are saying to the Lord, fill me. When you lift your hands, you are saying to the Lord, Lord, carry me. Lift your hands wherever you are and just bless it. Oh, we bless you, Jesus. We glorify you. We extol you. We magnify you. Thank you. If that is the only thing you can say tonight, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. If that's the only thing you can say, can you release it? We give you the glory. We worship you. Lift your voice. You better don't miss heaven. This is how heaven is going to be. We give you the glory. Lift your hands and tell him we worship you. One more time. glorify. Somebody give him all the glory. We give you and tell him, I give you glory. You are the Lord. One more time, I give you, my God, I give you. The presence of the Lord is strong here. You are the Lord. Holy, 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 holy. Holy, holy, holy. He's here. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Yeah. Thank you. generation. I'm a Gideon in my generation. For one with just 1,000, two with just 10,000, three of us we take 1,000,000. We are chasing the devil back to hell. We are returning the devil back to hell. We take over our generation. You made me for he part. That's all I'll do. I can't be less of what you made me to show your glory. One more time without the instrument. Lift your voice and declare. And when people ask me, this is all I can say. Tell them, this is the thing. God of God in my life. One more time, declare. And when inventions for the kingdoms of this world has not become the kingdoms of our God and of his Christ. This is the God of God. One more time, lift your voice and say, when people, this is all I can say.
in 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9. But you, I am a chosen generation.
Thanks for watching Revival Time Hub. But be ye doers of the word, and not hearers only, deceiving your own selves. For if any be a hearer of the word, and not a doer, he is like unto a man beholding his natural face in a glass, for he beholdeth himself, and goeth his way, and straightway forgetteth what manner of man he was.